In this video, we're going to discuss something that can really unlock a lot of the power of WordPress, plugins. Plugins are extra pieces of software that you install to add extra features and functionality to your WordPress site. They allow you to go beyond what a basic WordPress installation has to offer. In a way, a default WordPress installation is very like a phone on factory settings. It has a number of things pre-installed which are very valuable and cover the core of what a phone needs to do. But often, you want more. You want things that are specifically useful to you. To do that, you install the apps you like and need. With WordPress, plugins are just like those extra apps that you install to be able to do all kinds of different things. They allow you to use WordPress to its full and most customized potential. And just like there are apps for anything and everything, there are over 50,000 WordPress plugins that all do different things. Too many to go through in detail here. There are plugins that help you rank in search engines, or set up an online shop, or help improve performance. The possibilities are countless. We'll give you a more specific idea of what plugins can do as we explore them in a bit more detail later in this video. But first, let me spend a couple more minutes on what you should look out for when selecting and installing plugins. It's really important not to just download and install every plugin that seems vaguely useful. Don't install plugins from sources you don't trust, for example. Remember, you're adding the plugin to your own website, which can leave all kinds of doors open for abuse. And there are malicious plugins out there that you definitely want to stay away from. Plugins that are available through the WordPress backend and on WordPress.org can generally be trusted. But trustworthiness isn't the only issue. Quality is obviously important as well. You want to be sure that the plugin you install does exactly what you want it to do and does it well. And don't be fooled, it's perfectly possible that a lot of available plugins don't do a great job, or simply don't match your website's needs. It's not as simple as, I'll install a security tool and my security is taken care of. And performance is a complex issue as well. Just like your phone slows down when you install too many slow apps or too many apps, plugins can bog down your website. Moreover, some plugins actively offer support where others hang you out to dry. So in short, you want to install a limited number of plugins that fit your needs and do what you need them to do. Obviously, that requires some research and potentially some tough choices. So let's explore what plugins can do in more detail. Let's take a very quick look at what our own Yoast SEO plugin does to illustrate the added value of plugins. Once you install and activate Yoast SEO, a number of things change in your WordPress installation. For one, you get some additional settings that help you configure your site more specifically than the default ones can. Secondly, some elements of your pages and site are improved automatically as the plugin adds code that helps search engines to understand it. And most notably, you can optimize your posts and content with added functionality that shows up when you're writing a post. There are also plugins that help you speed up your website, for example. They may store data in a cache, which makes sure that pages load faster for returning visitors. Or they make your files smaller so that they load more quickly. Other plugins may filter out spam comments so that you don't have to. Or secure your website from malicious software with things like firewalls or security improvements on top of the default login system. Other plugins might allow you to set up an online store to sell your products, or completely change the look and feel of your website, or help you publish your pages in different languages. To make a long story short, there are tons of plugins that you can download and install which do tons of useful things. We've chosen not to discuss specific plugins beside our own in this course because there are just too many and we don't want to play favorites too much. Just know that it's really worthwhile to check whether there are any plugins that could make your life easier. Chances are there will be loads of them. Just click Plugins in the admin menu and you'll have access to a huge list that you can check out and explore. Clicking on the plugin name triggers a pop-up in which you'll find a description of what the plugin does, including reviews. Do note, though, the list of plugins you'll find there isn't complete. The plugins you'll find there are all free. There are also loads of paid plugins around the web. Our Yoast SEO Premium plugin, for example, can't be found through the WordPress search engine, nor can several other useful plugins that can definitely make life much easier for you. So it's worth taking a deep dive into any plugins that can kickstart your website. Lastly, it's also very important to regularly update your plugins. Plugins can become security risks if you don't manage them properly. Many plugins routinely fix security risks in new updates, so updating them regularly is really important. We'll come back to this in the lesson on WordPress updates later in this course. That's it for the theory of plugins. In the upcoming screencast, we'll show you exactly how to install, activate, and manage your plugins right from the WordPress backend.